Hello. Kita dekat. Habis cauldron. So kita nak pergi corruptions. Man, corruptions. Day tower. Fly? Nak juga. Okay. No wire, that's... That is obvious. Let's fly. Let's fly, bellow back. Let's fly. Saja aku akan buat rasa dia fire. aduk patut. Tak payah aku je jari tak patut. Dia jatuh, dia jatuh. Dah biar lu, let lu.
To your business.
Charger. Fight me, charger. Charger is right here. Let me slam you.
Dia merang dulu.
Too confident. Well, we're back. Too confident, there we go. I'm too confident, there we go. Thank you. get out of here a little bit hot. Shot. Oh, wow. I'm gonna try it. Piede rossa.
Okay.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Dah ni one shot aku tadi. Bye.
Will let me pass over the mountains.
Charger. Tiga kali. Hello, Bella Back. Can you give me heart? Barang bayu koi.
A vantage. I wonder what it'll show.
What is this?
Apaka Shit Storm Tour, Day 5. Gray Swarm's open for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later... Her face was the first thing I saw.
That was fun. I guess. We need to fly. Please multiply. Oh. Aduh. Bijak. Bijak aja, bro. Sekarang bau. Fox.
Nutritious.
Okay. quanto fai via. A bit of it. Fight Bellow Bags?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think that's the challenge. No more upgrade available. Nice.
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
I'm all by you first.
You're not very friendly, are you?
Oh, and the Nora R? Don't you usually kill trespassers and outlanders?
Is that what you're afraid of?
Look, I didn't choose this assignment. They told me it was an honor, then stuck me right near your sacred lands. So I'm keeping to what I know, herds and trials, and hoping I won't get murdered by Nora, angry about the Red Raids.
Just to be clear, I have no plans to murder you, all right?
Fine, but I'm watching you.
What are the trials?
These trials test a hunter's skill with different ammunition types when taking down machines. If you can't master mine in time, maybe you should try one of the easier hunting grounds out in the world.
How many hunting grounds are there?
5 in total. I'm sure one of the others would welcome you.
Ah.
What's the Hunter's Lodge?
What it sounds like. A place where hunters get together, share war stories, and hunt dangerous machines.
Sounds easy enough.
Easy? What do you know, girl?
I know that for someone who doesn't want to fight a Nora, you're treading awfully close.
Fine. You already won the 3 half-suns you need to enter the lodge in Meridian. Go see for yourself how easy it is to get along there.
Thanks, girl. Thanks, girl.
Pick one, and be quick about it. I still should explain it. Pick a trial and be done with it. I'll tell you how it works. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
Strider? Another Strider? Too good. That's not Strider. I don't see any. Get them together first. How about that?
A full sun on your first try. If I hadn't seen it myself, I would have said you must have cheated.
Full sun. Try again.
For this trial, shoot the containers, if that's what you want.
Damn, do you have skill? One.
That
Blazing Suns.
Now that you have this Blazing Sun, I think it's time for you to move on.
I'm not interested in a trial right now.
Just what I wanted to hear.
I cannot do that. I don't have the ammo. Bodoh, dia punya hadiah. Kill machine wife Rose. Ada kampung. Did I pick it up? Yes.
Come on. I don't have many shots. Lives are on the line.
Children betray them. You're right. Suspicious.
Mine.
They're looking for your friends. So pay up or shut up.
But without these explosive arrows, they'll be torn to shreds.
Not my problem. Unless someone wants to pay me to pick up the pieces.
You know what some Nora calls...
How can we be so cold?
Metal children.
Where I come from, that's a compliment. See you around.
Sounds like you have friends in danger.
Employees. Not friends. A caravan on its way to trade with the Banuk, along a trail that swarms with machines. I made sure they were well stocked with explosive arrows, but by the sun, they left them behind.
What sort of machines swarm the caravan's trail?
Scrappers and longlegs, from what I hear.
Longlegs?
But there have been stories of something worse. Something that strikes with no warning. Without explosive arrows, they won't stand much of a chance.
Why would they leave their best ammunition behind?
I don't know. Zavid, the caravan boss, isn't the sort of man to make mistakes. I brought the crate, hoping to catch them here, and barely got past the border before the commander sealed the gates. For me to track them deeper into the wilds would be suicide. Especially with those corrupted machines infesting the land.
I'll go then.
If I come across the caravan, I'll do what I can to help.
Well, that's more than any of the worthless bums hanging about this dung pit offered. Here, take the ammunition I stockpiled for the caravan. You're sure to need it. And may the sun shine upon you.
May the sun? Feels like no. Oh! Over 10. Hey boss. Hello. Selling the same shit. Can I just buy all? You probably could have done. How could I do it?
Like this.
mother be praised. Only All-Mother can save the Nora. But perhaps...
That's all?
Give me nightmares.
Nora garb is ill-suited to the Nuke Man.
Can I... Can I play with you?
I've seen this four times.
I don't like spending so long away from the hunt. Makes my muscles twitch.
Oh, Mother, protect us. The Karja have sealed.
I haven't had a break in ages.
To save themselves from corruption.
Who's that? Carabao, let's go. Mountable, let's go. Mano, cadê, velho? Tchau, caramba.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition? Three waves of Watchers and Scrappers so far, and worse to come. Without that ammo, we're good as dead.
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition, but when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Long legs. Come on, long legs. Oh, chicken!
Two arms! Two arms!
I've been seen.
Chicken! Long legs are chickens. Okay.
Thank you.
Yes. Go, baby.
Sound of leaves rustling. It's comforting.
What do I like? Why you?
Another triumph for Meridian.
Nice.
Magic candle. Daddy long on the chicken. Oh, 11 wire. Very nice. Mana? Is it you?
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavard was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them.
Was
when the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
I'll do it.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
Mene. Tak tahu kat mana.
I'll tuck that away.
What's that? Are you Dereed?
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Ooh! What? Oh, good.
Ugh.
kill the stalker.
Just go about your business.
What a stalker. Penta? Stealth generator. Ooh, give me that. Luminous braiding, give me that. XI. Yeah, semula. Wait, one more time. Long legs. Shock. No, the stalker. Where's that stalker guy? This one. Shock. That's a cheat code. Okay. Get this, stalker.
That's coming with me.
Cheat codes. Can do that. Oh. Are you alive?
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
He's dead.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Hunt arrow? Long legs, fine.
Save these for the trail.
You're back! And with the Sunkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share.
Take my you share? Then you? We're all free.
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Your caravan is, like, broken. It's in the ground. Long legs. Got rats and a fish bone. Got rabbit. Bobby. Puskin. Why? What's that? Parkour.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it though.
Can mount. The funny one. the new cauldron? That's all for us for today. Thanks, Longhorn. Thanks, Leverublo. Bye bye, Janet.